He's not wasting any time here. Holy fuck. If you need one run. Oh yeah, true, but it's still like 3 weeks. But it's still gonna be a month if you only do if you do 3 assaults, 2 visions. Oh fuck. If you do all of that. Fuck. Hello. Well damn. If you only do 3 things a week, like if you only do 3 assaults and 2 of the oh crap, I just uploaded a video. And 2 minor visions, which is like what most people do. Then you are absolutely gonna get screwed. Cause it's still gonna take you, so you get 4 instantly, it's 10, that's still 4 weeks, that's a month still you need. While your people... I can't really look right now while I'm doing this, but I'll look after. Keep on loving. Believers and preachers. Oh yeah, getting to stay in here is so nice when we have this out here. Oh. Don't actually know what happens if you get hit, like do you just take damage and is it one shot damage? Oh shit, the tank is getting fucked over here. This is my favorite way to play this. Honestly, I'm not entirely opposed to wait time on an item that opens up gearing for as much as it does. Yeah, but you still gotta think about like when also when later people wanna start up characters. Shit, do it. I think I probably combust these two. And then I won't have for the pillar, but I'll have for the boss. If he pulls that right after. Like, it, yeah, as Tugger is saying, or I don't know if that's what Tugger is saying, but imagine if you start like 2 months from now, then you're still gonna be, you have to spending a month. Like, or even if you just start an alt at that point, it's still gonna be so long. Till you can actually like feel like you're full on gear, and that's just not a good feeling that something is holding you back arbitrarily, especially when it's an alt. Like, I have it on my main. Why the fuck do I have to work so hard for it on my alt when it's something so essential? Like, it's kind of like essences. The problem with essences that they are so essential, but grinding so hard for them is actually mental. Like, I do get that that some people think that you need to grind for things that, like, upgrade your character, and that is true. But if something is essential, I don't feel like it should be time-gated like it is. At least not while you're behind. Okay, I'm really happy he's calling bus here. Oh, that's a big dispel. So I can fund here. Oh no! I got clipped. I don't know if this is range safe spot. Nope. Real? Oh, fuck's sake. Like, how come I always can with... I can always do it... It's never been a problem. I think this is... Yeah, this is, okay. I'm a bit wary of it right now. I'm not sure there is a weak aura. Because what would the weak aura track? If it tracks whether or not you're in line of sight, then it... If it tracks it by whether or not you can hit the boss, then it doesn't work. If it tracks whether or not the boss can see you, then we'll... I don't know if it can actually do that. See, again, like, how's the... Like, this seems so risky standing on the side there. Alright, send it to me. I can't really use it now, but send it to me after though. Why do I have aggro? That's real bad, that's real bad. Oof. It just shows you... You are safe. Yeah, but the thing is... If I can cast... That means that I can see the boss. But how would the weak aura tell me if the boss can see me? Because I feel like that is not trackable by the game. Because, like, I still don't know exactly what causes the safe spot to happen. But I feel like it's not intended. Okay, if it is, then I'll play that. Because that sounds fucking amazing. Yeah, we're fucking dead. Literally everyone DPS it while staying behind, even I do so as many. Yeah, but then you need the tank to put it in the right spot for that to happen. Like, you can't do that from every position. But any good position will allow you to. I think I just got it. Yeah, not for us range. Well, there is actually a place where you can put the bus where you can't make a range safe spot. I've had that happen before. That was fucking retarded though. That was such a feels bad, man. But whenever I tank on my Demon Hunter, I can always consistently make the safe spot. Every single time. Question is if we want Bloodlust for this pull coming. I'm gonna save combust for. Okay, he says yeah. Cool. This is probably gonna take more than 45 seconds. Just wanna bait this out here. Didn't have kick up, only 100 it. Oh, this is really... Because now we're probably just gonna pull back so that we don't. Oh no, dude. Hunter misses one kick and we're fucking gone, dude. Wait, where's the... I was about to say, where's the outrance? Okay, nice, nice. A nice stun. Pretty sure these today feels like a Taco Bell day. They ended. I'm gonna find here. So then we'll get a little bit of time to eat up and stuff, and then we can go. Yeah, that worked out perfectly. Boost. Oh. Might have been overkill, but fortunately the next one spawns really fast. So it's probably fine. Holy shit. That's blastable, dude. Does he know the secret sauce? Didn't even know you could outrange this, dude. Oh shit, you can actually. Damn, okay. I appreciate the tip, dude. Wait, that sounded gay as fuck. Don't clip that. Damn, dude, I've always just been blinking around in there. Anyway, I hope we're just running with this. Yeah, run. Oh wait, this spider I thought was Tank Buster. Lul. I'm just gonna run. Love how these just die by themselves. Okay, it doesn't really matter what we pull after this. I'll combust it. Someone I choose. Oh. like a hurricane. So these have like the aim of green Mario shells. These fucking saw blades. Like they'll jump completely rationally but always hit you. Can we have planned in a little bit? Glad everyone is up on that. It's really nice. Honestly, if people ask me for... People sometimes ask me, so how do you do this boss? I'm just dodge everything and kill the boss, dude. That's all, honestly all there is to it. Oh, and kill the plant. That's probably the most important thing. Like, outside of the obvious dodging. Land this up soon. I really need a weak aura for my shield after I started pushing high keys. Fortunately, it dies pretty fucking fast. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Pretty sure you release here, so I can fund here with no worries. It's a bit true when the boss is about to die, you just see your DPS stand there and fund. yeah, I might have funded a little bit too early. Okay, bot one, MK bot one. We're a little slow on that. Okay, this actually went pretty smooth, all things considered. I don't think I'm getting trolled here. Oh, that still hurts so much. Yeah, that was actually super smooth. Holy shit. It's actually been a really good... Okay. It's been a really decent run. Let's put it like that. Don't know how he's gonna handle this, so I don't want to meteor this in case it doesn't drag the ignite all the way around. Which it doesn't seem like he's doing. So I feel fine doing it for these two. Oh shit. Ah, sure, Scorch. Probably get through this with... Oh, whoops. I'm not that sober. You see the moments inside. The creatures tonight. Ah. Oh no, come on. Beware. Why would he... Why is Skull on the wrong target? If this dies, this activates earlier and we save a few seconds. No, because we kill... Yeah, now this comes down early. So it'll be here once we kill this. If we killed it the other way around, then now we should have waited those 5 seconds for this. Where you belong. I hope he waits a little bit before pulling this. We have lots of time. No need to risk this. I wonder if these stack, these shields. Seems like they do. Think I might get trolled. Yep. Ooh, they got trolled. Save. I think I'll just save combust for last boss. So I have it at the start. I think that's pretty hyped. Oh, I think that's the play rather. This is not good. Demon Hunter didn't get the buff. Holy shit, just how far up does this go? I totally forgot how horrible this is. I could do more overall damage if I combusted this, but I think it's better for timing the key purposes to do it on the boss. Just save it completely here. Nice pit stun. Not pit stun, pit taunt. Yes, this is gonna be my first time 20 with completely random perks. Dude, let's fucking go. Funding? Wait, I still haven't died this dungeon as the only dude. I think second phase is probably better, so that's when I'll bloodlust. We have a CR, that's nice. That's really important for this boss. was confusing as fuck. Wanna bloodlust right before I fall. That's the optimal time to do it. I'll bloodlust now. Doing it now so the healer can easily heal this. Oh, that's gonna run out right as I combust, fuck's sake. Dude, let's go. Easy in time, dude. Oh! Combusting this dude. Lots of time left, even, dude. It's actually super nice.